Hi guys, it's me and Mega Wolf Light here. Sorry for the no commentary in the last video. My headset broke the cord, so I didn't know where the charger was for it could be done wireless. Let's charge up now, and apparently wireless is working. So that's why commentary is back, since I'm using that feature. But of course, it has to be charged. Anyways. I'm in the Mega Wolf Light, and we're back in. Hello. Wah! Hey, you, sorry, but can you help me gather all the papers on the ground? My hands are busy. Maybe. My paper. Oh, these papers. Yoink. 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 It's still weird playing as Naruto's son. I'm so used to these games in the story mode, you're playing as Naruto. It's weird that they're all grown up now. It's hard getting used to that. You're playing as his son. It's no longer the same Leaf Village or Naruto's generation. It's more high tech. And all the Ino, Sai, Naruto, Sasuke, Lee, Guy, all of them! All the Naruto generations. Okay, not Guy, because he's not perfect. But all Naruto's class are all grown up and everything. Choji, Shikamaru. It's weird seeing them like this. I'm still not used to seeing Naruto as an Okage.
Thanks.
I'm so used to him being beginning, going on missions. So weird. And all the Chunin wears something different. It's no longer the regular old Chunin vest. That too. Do they still have the symbol on the back? They don't have the Uzumaki symbol on the back. Why would Naruto want to change that? Maybe it has to do with, since that was the first Okage's Leaf Village, and he's trying to change it to prevent all that mess in the past, so he had to get rid of things from the past, including his own clan symbol on the vest. But maybe here's the Miyazaki Uzumaki in power and he sees no need for all the vests to have their symbol. Or maybe it's to sever ties with the first Okage's version of the Leaf. But then again, that version had ties with Naruto's clan. If it's a respect thing, I don't see any reason to get rid of it. Especially with Uzumaki in charge now.
He did say it was his little sister's birthday today. Oh well.
Whatever the case, we need to make sure we dominate the Chunin exam.
Wonder why they changed it. I like it being more armor-like now, but get rid of the Uzumaki symbol. I know it was more of a respect thing because of the first Okage's wife was an Uzumaki, that's why the Leaf Village always had that. But now that Naruto Uzumaki is Okage, I thought that he would keep it around more. Might be trying to get rid of old ties to the past, but this is tied to your own bloodline. So I don't see why you would get rid of it. There's nothing wrong with it. So confusing. Is there any side quests left? Yes, there's. Oh yeah, there's yours. East Square, where's that? Oh, I think this is where Naruto's old apartment would be. I wonder what happened to his apartment now. I wonder if he teared it down or someone else lives there. What is this? What's this? He did add more buildings in, like, for that whole laboratory where they designed the scientific ninja tool team. On ninja tools, they would need a building. So he might have got rid of all the buildings, like his old apartment. Then again, they could just build that up above the... It's weird. Boruto's Leaf Village is... It's gonna take some getting used to. I'm gonna have to go with that guy who's probably not, I don't want Mandarin Naruto's days. Is that who I think it is? I'm gonna have to blame Minato. Hopefully there's not Namikaze blood for that. Phone? It's still weird where all the hell this technology came from. I know they had radios in Naruto, but literally you did not see phones, you did not see laptops, you did not see skyscrapers. And Naruto comes all cocky and they suddenly get all that? I still think that's bullcrap. Facility. I wonder if the Uchiha's got a district now. District again, because, well, the Sasuke has to live somewhere. So, again, it'll be only one house. What am I even doing? Oh, yeah, I'm looking for something. I can compare the Leaf Village after the Great War to the Leaf Village with Naruto's Hokage. See what's different, because they're both in this game. Still not, either way, it's no longer the Leaf from Part 1, no matter what way I slice it. What's this? I was wondering if I could knock that down. This is gonna take some getting used to, with such a different Leaf Village and all the characters I'm used to are now grown up. And it's Boruto's era now. It's gonna take some getting used to. Especially with such a high-tech Leaf Village. Oh. That's how I can learn about the sub-event. Oh, I got none. Main events then? Oh! Completed episode has been added. I've gone through 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay. So in total, is there 14? So there's 11 more to go. Oh, okay, it's still pretty decent. I should start taking my time. I was worried it was gonna get too far. I should start taking my time again. And I'm getting used to why they changed the Chunin, all that armor, that brings so many questions. Why did they get rid of the Chunin vest with the Uzumaki symbol on the back? Especially when a new Uzumaki is the Hokage now. Is it to get rid of ties to the first Hokage? I know Naruto wants to change things, but I don't think he would go that far game ring thing that was respectable. If you're the Hokage, you're still carrying on the title. The first Hokage started. So I don't think you would get rid of everything from the past. Naruto even respects the past. He said a speech about that once. And he learned everything from the past. He doesn't want to get rid of the past and play it off like Sasuke did once. So with him being in charge, why would he cut off his own family symbol? Either of you. Boruto has made some new friends. Also known as Bolt. I wonder. Could that be the Ninja Tool Laboratory? Where was the person that lost? There you are.
Thanks. Thanks.
Boruto has a birthday to attend. But since I've seen the movie, I know how bad things will get after that. So I kinda want to. I wanna kinda do side quests right now. We're still here. I got the sugar die.
Yo.
Okay, wait, I just said his name right. I find it interesting that this guy is also an heir of sorts. I remember reading something that said he could also come. Oh yeah. It's why the people wanted Gaara to find a girl and get a kid. They didn't want Shikadai to become Kazekage, even though he lives in the leaf, but he is still related to Gaara. If I remember reading, it suggested he had a chance to become a Kage of the Sand instead of the leaf. And the elders in the sand didn't want that, so they want Gaara to have a kid and took out that girl. Yeah, after they rebuilt it. I missed the part one leaf. So, is that Lee on the TV? What the frick? Hey, keep the channel back. I want to see that. Cause then they have frickin' TVs everywhere now. Even after the leaf was rebuilt after Pain's attack. Early Shippuden leaf was still pretty good. And then after Pain's attack, I went in, what's that? Can't see it. Go up. I want fate. That's your fate. What's the least? After the Great War, which is not my favorite version, I prefer the ones from early Shippuden or Part 1. But now I can like the Great War one better than that one because at least it's not frickin' high tech. Feels like a ninja village that way then. You know, not high tech. Of course, it's gonna take some getting used to Boruto's generation, getting used to his version of the village, getting used to seeing all the old ones older now. I'm used to seeing them being the beginning and Chunin. It'll take some getting used to. Probably take several games of Boruto in there for me to get used to this.
Hey.
Why the hell am I heading this way? It's not the way I need to go. There's never a lady around here. Cause I was so used to Konohamaru always being the new kid after Naruto's days. But now, he's a grown up and his class are also Chunin now. It's weird, I was always used to them being, oh, you're gonna be the next round of ninja. And now, he's a sensei. Oh, this is gonna take some getting used to. A lot. Cause it's so different than how things used to be. Especially the leaf. With the whole skyscrapers and TVs and tech everywhere thing. Type thing. I'm also wondering about your buying Assassin's Creed Unity and put that on my channel, because I've heard that the game's not that good. Then again, you might just be talking about the multiplayer. I'm not going to be doing that, just playing the story. Because I want to know the story, and I can get it, but I want to enjoy the game too. Maybe I should have Boruto attend the party. And these Chunin, I would have to guess, are younger than Kakashi and Naruto. So I'm guessing they're from Konohamaru's class. Here's someone I recognize! Sai! His kid! And Ino! Let's talk to Ino first. I want to talk to Ino first. See what I got cooked up for the Chunin exam. Is that the kid's name? Sai, you actually look almost exactly the same. Talk to your kid.
Yeah.
You're more like your father. You're clearly a mixed match. It can tell. Your father's clothes, your mom's hair. I just realized Ino Mask likes the color purple. Cause I've never seen her wear. Now that I think about it, now that Sasuke's back, does that mean Sai never was kicked off Team 7? Cause Sai was always supposed to replace Sasuke, but once he got back, technically Sai never really had his own team. Team 7 was his team, but he was only supposed to be a replacement. I wonder.
What was it like for him? And Team 7 missions after Sasuke came back. Was he just kicked off? Because all the ninja have like memories of their teams, especially when they get older, family, and best friends. But Zop was never officially a full member, he was only a replacement. So, You sound like Naruto. Are they the same height as Boruto? How about it? Okay, I'm guessing I can't find any more side missions to do. I should probably go attend the birthday party. Maybe I shouldn't have went there. Maybe I should have went to the forest. Hello, Chino. What's with you and questions now? Chino, when did you become an expert on that? Yes, I know, like, Sonic became important to fight Kaguya, but to be fair, the only ones who were fighting them was Team 7!
Why you ask? Because...
I guess the end of it is part of Ninja history and a part of the rest of God. So I guess it should be common knowledge now. Nothing there, let's go back to the league. So, now I'm getting used to it. Oh wait, I don't think I get to the skyscraper area. Oh, can we? Do I have any side missions left? What if I go in? And he's still here. Let's look around. So Naruto moved in. Scrolls, a mirror, computer stuff, scrolls. I don't think that was in the old office. That's enough. I keep forgetting, this isn't the same Okage mansion that the first, second, third, fourth, and fifth Hokage used, because of Pain's attack, it was destroyed. The one the sixth Hokage used, and seventh, is technically different, the rebuilt one. So I can understand why it's a tiny bit different, but it looked the same for the sixth Hokage. Naruto must have made some changes. I think he added that up there. But I think those stayed. It's so weird saying no to that right now. Laptops, computers, the whole stuff with all this tech all of a sudden, it confused me. It happened too suddenly. Doesn't seem right. Wait, I haven't seen Ichiraki. He's still around. If it's that same guy still doing it, gotta figure out. I have a birthday to attend to, I better do that. I wanna walk there. And the same things are so... The tech is what confuses me the most! Doesn't seem right! Since there was no sign of it, and then all of a sudden, bam! Am I even going the right way? Who's that? I'm glad I haven't seen Choji's daughter in this game yet. I'm gonna freak out if she's in here. This DLC, I mean.
I think I went the wrong way. No, Shane out. I did a question already, not doing one again. I think this is the area where Naruto's old apartment used to be, but I don't see it here anymore. I think the building was probably torn down. I turned into this. Ooh, I see class. What's wrong? Where's the way to the Okay, I just need to navigate through bar. Oh my god.
Oh wait. It's this way, I think. Yeah, this way. I didn't set a timer!
Whoops.
I have no clue what time it is. There we go. I found the timer on my phone.
So, why do they get rid of the symbols, the most confusing part? And why is there stuff similar to the Sand Village now? Or to, Sun and Era of Armor? Well, Naruto's best friend is Garo. Maybe that's the reason why he changed. Could look more like theirs. Oh yeah, that version of Garo with his stupid hair from this movie is in this. Did I just go the wrong way? I went the wrong way. Dog, 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 looking for a dog. Talked to you already. Oops. Didn't mean to knock that down. Doggy! Found you. I'll go check. Probably Jirok is still in the game. DLC, I keep forgetting this is a DLC. My fault, I've never seen an Naruto DLC that added. You better not be Shino. Damn it! No more questions! Stop following me, Chino!
What's stuff going on right here? Let's see if there's an actual symbol. Maybe it's tiny now? Eh, but not so now. But look at the shoulder plate now. I like the design better. I do! But they don't have all the vest pockets now. So, I wonder if it's not as good as equipped as before. I like it! But, I wonder if that's wrong. I wonder if it's not as better. Because before it had all the vests to keep your weapons in, but this one has shoulder guards. I like the new one better, but... Here, your dog's back.
Thank you very much.
I think it's something to say.
Thank you very much.
Okay. All right. You know, Yamato is stuck guarding Orochimaru's face for whatever reason. Over here. Eno probably doesn't run a flower shop anymore. Oh yeah, Eno's dad's dead. I think Eno only had a dad. So if she doesn't run the flower shop anymore, then that's out of business. She probably still does it. Home. Shouldn't he know his voice be a tiny bit different given an older... Damn it, I like her older outfits. Damn, bring back like that Road to Ninja Hinata. Oh. Just kidding.
Yo!
Dad, you're home!
So you did remember.
This better not go wrong.
Himawari! Happy birthday!
This is nice.
Thank you!
You can blow out the candles now, Himawari.
I wonder if this is gonna go wrong like in the movie. Naruto's not carrying the cake, so it shouldn't. Oh crap.
Shadow clone?
Well, at least the cake isn't dropped this time, but this is probably ain't gonna end well either way.
Boruto!
Let me go, Mom!
Your father's working hard for everyone in the village. He isn't neglecting you or Himawari.
Why? Why is my dad the Hokage?
It was his dream, so shut up, you brat.
All he ever does is sit at his desk and act all high and mighty. Anyone could do that!
You?
Being the Hokage is a hard job. It's always been a very important role. Since long ago.
Well, I hope they all taught their children how crappy it is to have a Hokage for a dad. That reminds me. You said my grandpa was the Hokage too, right?
Minato.
When dad was a kid, grandpa was already dead, right? So he never had to experience how fun it is to be the Hokage's kid.
And his other grandpa would be Hinata's dad, leader of the Hyuga clan.
I know that it's sad when your dad can't share a special day with you. But unlike when your father was a kid, your father's here for you.
Yeah.
You don't need him.
You brat. I don't like Boruto. I like him better at the end of that movie.
Himawari. Oh, whatever. Don't tell me. It's too late for you to come home now.
Oh, don't.
Huh?
Hey, look! It sucks. Who are you? He didn't do the punch this time.
Sorry, I thought you were my dad.
You're Naruto's son. What's your name?
James Sasuke sounds a bit old. Never mind.
Boruto Uzumaki.
Boruto, what's wrong? Is that you, Sasuke?
Is Naruto here?
I think he's still at the Hokage's office.
Oh, sorry for the interruption.
He's really cool.
Jeez. That would've been a perfect screenshot. Oh, I didn't screenshot it. Damn it!
I really did it this time.
Yep.
You look rather down.
Hey look, it's the Village Ninja Laptop 2.0.
So Sasuke.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Actually, I should be asking you that.
Windows.
What's wrong? Why are you back in the village? What's this?
A souvenir from Kaguya's castle.
Says it's how casually.
I can't even see what's inside it with my Rinnegan. I met some interesting people there. They didn't follow me, though.
I'll have this scroll decoded.
How? What if the Rinnegan can't do it? Can normal stuff do it?
Oh, by the way, I met your son. He's just like you when you were a kid.
Sort of.
No. I think he's closer to you when you were a kid.
He's a bit of both.
No, actually, that's not it either. We may have become relics of an old generation.
Sasuke? Well, to be fair, Boruto is sort of similar to his kid, minus the whole I shall kill Itachi thing. I'm done with the past. Revenge. I will give my body to Orochimaru, blah blah blah. Minus all that. And he doesn't have as big as an attitude going loser type thing. Yeah, it's sad, Naruto and Sasuke.
I don't think so.
Good work. I agree with you, Sasuke.
The definition of a true ninja will never change, even for your son.
You sure about that? I think I'm gonna win this argument.
Naruto, I'd rather you lose it.
Idiot.
That sounds like a Sasuke, I remember.
I think he went to the Hokage's estate in order to find Dad. I'll wait until he comes back, and then I'll see what he's really got. Okay.
What am I doing? New event released. Konamaru. So I guess I'll just pass the time. Wait. Front and the. So I got side stuff to do. Front of the monkey residence. So up here. Okay, Boruto, where's your house? Why do you live in such a maze? Where's your own house? Boruto, where's your home? Oh, here's your house. Not here. Can I go home? What are you following Sasuke for? On the road. We're on the road now. This road? No. See, what do you want?
Boruto.
Oh, fine. This place, Boruto, for it. Which version are we using? Damn it, I want ninjas to make sense for this battle! Ninjas that make sense for this battle! About it, I can do stuff that makes sense to this battle. Doesn't make sense. have this sort of those buzz things too. Okay, don't use him now. I'm not supposed to know it yet. Stop hitting me!
To win, but it looks like I need a little more training.
Thank you.
What was I doing? There you are.
Hey, Boruto.
Huh? Hey!
I wanted to give you something that should help you out in the future. Oh yeah, what is it? The 10 ninja tasks with this, you should become prominent in no time. Oh, at least I hope so. Huh? The truth is everyone knows where this came from. It's just always been passed down through the academy. I think I know. And it hasn't been passed down that long. To his current status. I don't think that had anything to do with it. They were... to 10. I remember those tasks. That was made recently after the Great War. As a little thing just for Naruto to do. And I remember it. It was annoying.
And it's become a legend in the academy? Kurano, you already graduated by the academy by the time it was made.
Okay.
Leave it to Master Boruto.
Fought himself.
Yeah.
Put that on his arm.
Yeah. Hey now.
I would doubt it. It's been, yeah, the 10, so I'm scared which 10. Complete one time. Complete. When did I complete one? One. What are all the time? Help 10 people. I guess I'll end this one here, guys. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.